Hey guys, welcome again to the Progress Brewing video channel. I have some really interesting news to tell you about. We're finally releasing the Progress Beer of the Month Club. We, as everyone knows, we've been around since 2013, so we have a lot of barrels that have been aging for a while. And we have some interesting experiments that we've accumulated through time that we haven't had the chance to really release as a full batch because they're very small. But now with COVID, everything's slowing down, so we can actually give ourselves a chance to go back and look at our inventory and see all these very interesting experiments that we've had and combine them with something fresh or something new, and then have something really interesting for you guys to try. We've also added a new packaging form. We have now four packs of 16-ounce pint cans, which are great.
Just beautiful.
Yeah, much more versatile than the 32-ounce growler. And so, you want to tell us a little more about this?
I would love to. So, here's how it's going to work. Each month, all members are going to get a box of Special Progress beer. And some of it you'll be able to get at the tasting room, but a lot of it is going to be exclusive to Beer Club members. So, here's what you'll get. You'll get two pint cans of a special barrel-aged release, something like a sour or a darker one, like a barley wine or a stout. But these just aren't run-of-the-mill sours or stouts. These are ones that we've selected because they're so superlatively good. So
for example, we've made big batches of a beer, and then we see that one barrel is particularly good. Just like some other beverages tend to release like single barrel this or single barrel that. This is kind of like
our single barrel.
We just set it aside and we've kind of haven't gone back and look at them, but then now we looked at a few of the single barrels that we have aging, so they got a little more age in some of those kind of high gravity beers, and they're phenomenal.
So it's really great stuff. They'll sometimes it'll be sour, sometimes not, but it's always going to be a really exciting release that we're really happy to share with you guys. Next up, you get four pint cans of the Progress Side by Side series. What that is you get two pint cans of a Progress favorite that you know and love, and then two pint cans of that same beer, but that had some extra ingredient added along in the process, somewhere either when we're mashing, when we're fermenting, or just right at the end there. That ingredient could be fruit or spices or chocolate or something fun and exciting that we thought elevated one of our Progress favorites to a new level there.
Right, so this has been really, really interesting because it's the beers that we've kind of loved through time that we've developed.
And home of the recipes, you know, these beers are where we want them to be. But then it's been a fun experiment
to think about where else we can go. Yeah, where can we push this? But I think it adds another dimension for people to kind of try their palate and see where it goes.
And so, it's also just really fun. It's like, since you get four cans, two of each, so you can share it with a friend. And honestly, you can crack open one and then the other and then really taste them and taste the difference. It's like a fun little science experiment that gets you drunk. So that's pretty exciting. And then lastly, you get four pint cans of assorted Progress favorites, some from our breadth of our catalog here. So some classic, some hoppy, some dark, some sour. You get a little bit of everything. It's going to change each month. So we're very excited about that. So all in all, you get 10 pint cans of beer, but you don't just get beer. You also get a numbered membership card.
These are one item, one time.
Yes, exactly. So as like a sign up bonus, you get this package of stuff. You get your membership card and you get your Progress exclusive Beer of the Month Club goblet. In addition, you get access to our quarterly Progress Beer of the Month Club events. These are going to be things like barrel tastings or blending sessions where you can help us pick what then the composition of a future beer will be, or a fun beer release party. Granted, coronavirus has limited our ability to events at the moment, but whenever it's safe, we will resume this part of the project here. All of this for just $80 a month, plus tax and shipping. Although, because of coronavirus has limited our ability to do events, and just as a treat for you early adopters, we're giving everyone the chance to lock it in at $69 a month, plus tax and shipping. Also, if you'd prefer to just come by the brewery and pick it up, you can save on shipping and select the will call option also. So we are really excited about this. There's only 150 memberships to start, so act quickly because we think they might go pretty quick. So Diego, where can people sign up for this?
So we're going to have links in our online store at www.progressbrewing.shop. And so you can pick the pick up at the brewery option.
Or the shipping option.
Or the shipping option. The shipping will have shipping already included.
Yep.
It will be a subscription, so every month you will be charged, and then we will notify you when your beer is either ready to pick up or it's shipping.
So we're super excited about this. Also, keep following this channel because we have some videos coming up telling you about what beers specifically are in this shipment. And man, I gotta tell you, there's some dynamite ones in there, so you don't wanna miss those. So thanks for watching, guys. Cheers.
Thank you, guys.